Hey there, gonna play some Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Gonna do the co-op Terminator with my buddy Smail. By the way, side note, I'm not going crazy. I didn't realize it wasn't recording his voice until afterwards. So, enjoy! Let's do this. Talk to Maria!
Maria, what's going on?
I thought you'd want to know. A fellow protector's been locked up.
Fellow protector?
A wild woman who saved some of our people from Sentinel killer drones.
She took down drones. By herself.
We don't know who she is. We don't even know her name. But she saved our people, so it doesn't seem right that she rot in Sentinel detention.
I'll look into it.
I doubt it. Yeah, I suppose, right? What's the name of the girl in the Dark Fate? Like the, you know, the female Terminator? No, not the actress, like the robot from the future that was like a cyborg or something. I haven't seen it, so. Grace? Well, that's not a very powerful name. Jeez. Okay. First things first, I want to make sure my map's off because it's been turning on lately. The map, like the map HUD. Shit, they changed everything again. Minimap, yeah, minimap's back on. Mark it so I can see. That's not a lake. It's like a marsh. Yeah. Lake Roundabout is not a. My point is, Lake Roundabout is not a lake. It's a marsh. Probably gonna shoot for being there for about one, I'd say. 12:30, 1 o'clock. Yeah. The front stairs. Oh shit, that's it right there, eh? Yeah. I don't know if I want to come now. This is getting complicated. We're getting noticed, by the way. Okay, I've got like markers showing up now. Yeah, everything's reset. That's what. Hide in this bush. I just don't want the markers on. I already have my my HUD or my map off, so I'm gonna go scout. Do you not hear the music playing right now? Oh, yeah, you should probably listen. I'm just scared of the area. What the hell? This is... It's like they reset everything. Yeah. All right. Taking all the fun. Did you clear this tower up here? Right, I'm crossing. Where?
Where the hell did that come from?
Yep. Didn't even see him till the last second. What the hell? Where did that come from? What, the gunfire? Oh, I hear somebody. I'm guessing from the amount of intel that I scouted in here, no. There's a ton. Okay, there's...
Oh shit! I got a vision on that enemy soldier! Jesus!
Second guy. No.
Man down!
Okay, I'm going left. I love how the guy's still talking when he's dead. Are you? Oh, hit the mic. Where? My side? Shotgun guy. Oh no! Oh, you're inside, are you? There you are. Oh, that was a stupid shot. Again. What the? Okay, I got blown up. Didn't even know. Yeah, I'm fine though. I'm gonna res myself. The only thing with the snipers, I did not see the mortar. I think I'm dead. Seeing. That's a grenade. Okay, that was a different move.
I got nothing more to say. Please, don't hurt me. Keep tight. Check your positions.
You're gonna have that. Oh, that hurt.
Hit him! Hit him!
Yeah, so do I. I'm gonna wait though. To see someone. Or no, I don't. Oh, there's a sniper, by the way. Watch out. That hurt. Whoa! What am I doing? I'm down again, but that's fine. Tower off to the left. Yeah. Yeah, he's down. I don't know why I switched my handgun for a second. I got bored. Here. Come over here. Take that. That one's for me. Where's that yellow? There it is. Did you already grab some intel?
A storm is coming.
Oh yeah, I see where he is. Oh yeah. Here, I'll mark it. Let's take the helicopters nearby. Yeah. There's what? Yeah, they're in the other building. The one right across from us, remember that? I remember this one. There's one guy we could never find. Ooh. I've gotten all the chests here, but I just like getting more. Yes, I am. And I love it. Hit that. Actually, I only hit the drone button. Nice. Right, where's that helicopter? Oh, hang on. There's a purple in the tower over here. I want to grab it before we go. I don't want to drive. What am I, your chauffeur? Oh, goddammit. The truth stings. Take off. I want to equip my shit here. Drone vision? Yeah, sure. Why not? I got new gloves. What? Did you not know I was in the helicopter? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I've had that before. I know, it's just this thing wasn't rendering. That looks familiar. Did we start in this area? I think so. Convoy.
Oh. No, that's a train. Did I get lucky so quickly? So how large is this area? Okay, pretty large. What? Yeah. The helicopter? Yeah, that used to happen, eh? Okay, where is this? They don't look friendly. I love that I've got a minigun tearing these guys up. Alright. That's a convoy, I think. There's no truck, maybe we just hit the boat again. Watch out, there's two guys coming to your left. Three, actually. Shotgun guy. Okay, so I guess I'm not the convoy. Oh, convoy's coming. This way. I saw it on the map. I just hope they don't, like, they're coming up towards here. You know what? I'm gonna make this easy on me. Supposed to, fuck, I can't blow these guys up, can I? Nope, they're going into that base. I don't know, I don't think so. I think we just have to. We have to interrogate them, eh? I got him down. Why is he dead?
Let's hunt him down.
Seriously, there's no one right here. That's not glitched at all. I'm walking on the air. Alright. I'll go interrogate this guy, I guess. He could tell me where the Terminators are, because that's what I'm looking for in life. To be murdered by machines. Alright, interrogate you. Objective complete. The woman has been taken to the emergency center. The smugglers go. Okay, the emergency center. Alright. Now, where are you? Way down south, eh? Good okay. I know. Just because I get confused, okay? Leave me alone. Why? I know this area. I might have started some shit. Can't help it, it's fun. All right, get your ass over here. I'm right by the objective. Oh, there might be a guy down somewhere. Get over here.
The one I'm looking for. You're Nomad.
How do you know my name? Who the hell are you?
My name is Raza Aldwin. I've been sent here to find you.
That's funny. I've been sent to find you. Tell me how you took out two drones.
Listen to me very carefully. I'm from the future. I'm here to stop the machines.
The future. Right. You work for Skell? That how you learn to take down drones?
Drones. I'm here to destroy Terminators. There's a T-800 on the island and it is looking for me.
T-800? Is that a new model? Hey, if it's a drone, we can destroy it.
You don't understand. It thinks for itself. It writes its own code. It tracks its targets. It learns to blend in. You won't see it coming. And it absolutely will not stop, ever, until you are dead.
It's not rendering the mag for mine.
Can't stop it. We have to get out of here now.
A lot of damage I did with just a little handgun.
Let's move.
I guess so.
If you want to live, stay close to me.
Shit! It's now!
Raza! Get behind me! Now! What the fuck is going on? What the hell is
that? Where'd
she
go? Oh, what the hell?
It isn't a person, it's a thing. A Terminator, a machine from the future. Your weapons can't stop it. I have a weapon to destroy it.
Wow, I'm super screwed. There we go. Where the hell is this chick? Yeah, okay, you guys just literally disappeared. Probably not. Yeah, that's him. All right. She's right by me, by the way. Yeah. Let's grab the vehicle. Come on, bitch, get in.
Shit. This is all happening too soon. I needed more time.
Killer drones weren't enough for Skell. They had to make goddamn unbeatable robots covered in human skin.
Skell didn't make that. It's an infiltration unit. Part man, part machine. They were made by an AI,
no
Skynet,
idea.
About 40 years from now.
I don't think it's loaded yet.
You're saying this came from the future?
One possible future. In my time,
where?
We developed weapons to fight the Terminators. Weapons developed here on this island on our own.
Why the hell should I believe any of this?
You saw that thing. Saw what it can do. You don't have to believe me, but we have to stop that thing. Let me put the weapon in your hands.
Yeah.
You can do the rest.
Something we can agree on.
Small corrections. Okay, I went a bit fast.
There is a great power inside you. I'm impressed.
Good to go.
This 3D printer is the last piece I needed to build the weapon. We weren't positive they'd have one.
Who's we?
The Resistance. They sent me here to build a weapon to stop the machines. There was a chance the materials we needed didn't exist yet, but... we got lucky.
That it?
This is just the base. It still needs improvements. I can teach you to upgrade it, but you need to find materials.
What am I supposed to do once it's upgraded?
Kill Terminators. There'll be more than one. So pierce their armor and fry their mainframes. My mission was to bring it to you.
All right, I'll play along. For now. In the meantime, why don't you find somewhere safe to hide out? And no more future talk. The last thing we need is Sentinel getting ideas about cyborgs.
My mission is paramount.
Your mission was to bring this weapon to me. And now I have it. I know a place called Air One. You'll be safe there.
You don't understand. My orders were to see this mission through to the end. My safety, my life, is not a consideration.
If your mission is to help me finish this weapon, then I need to rely for that. Right? Blow the workshop, go to Air One. Tell them I sent you.
Ooh. Don't forget to use it. No shit. Okay. All right. So this... well, there's only one that's actually not talked to Rosa.
I think I'm just gonna probably cut the travel time too, just because there's no fast travel.
And we're back. Say hi, Smell. All right, let's go. Chop chop. You don't have to judge. You look fantastic. Okay, that's weird. Yes, yes, I saw them. Uh-oh. Baby's waking up.
Seriously.
I just wanted to put the soother back in his mouth. All right. Okay. Go ahead. Oh, yeah. 100%.
Just picked up a signal. It's got Skynet's signature.
A Terminator?
One of the last from the future. Whatever it's after must be important.
How'd you pick up its signal so fast?
First precaution I took when I got here was to build a sensor. It tracks any kind of disturbance related to time travel. You gotta get this thing fast. If it's here, we don't have long before people start dying.
Yeah. Next. For the resistance. Yeah, I noticed.
Skynet just sent back another Terminator.
No, no.
Let me guess. Trying to change the course of history.
It's what they do. We don't have time to sit here talking about it.
Just level with me a second, all right? What happens if I don't stop them?
I'm already here to give you the weapon, so probably not much. Still, Skynet thought these targets were important. At least enough to send a Terminator. And anyway, if the war does happen, and in my future it does,
poor little guy,
you're gonna need all the help you can get.
Fair enough.
One more.
There's a new Terminator operational on Aroa. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't threatening humanity.
Just point me in the right direction.
Thanks for literally saving the future.
Well, my hunch is that'll take more than firing off a few rounds, but I'm happy to do my part.
She say? Okay.
Yeah. See you around, Raza. And remember, stay out of trouble.
All right. Yeah, I tried looking. I couldn't see anything. It's marked. Oh, really? I haven't. I think I'm missing some, yeah, I have, like, no medals. Did you pin them all? Okay. Which ones? What's that? To Smuggler's Cove first, off to the left. I think it's off to the left anyway. Yeah, go to that one first. Uh-oh. Might need to take an extra break here. Somebody might need a change. Yeah, I think he does. All right, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm going right there. I'm coming, buddy. Don't worry. Uh-oh. Couldn't happen faster. All right. I'm just going to skip this and I'll pause it. I'll be right back.